Hello guys. Wait, hold on. Sorry guys, sorry. I'm sorry. Hold on. Wait. As you can see guys, we are playing Ruins of the Dead. Finally. Yeah guys, sorry it took me so long to get this thing out. But you know, guys, I will. So let's just read these things. We made the map. Create of the map. I cryptic. So go check them out guys. Build helpers, moulins, evox, pred, animal for banter, YouTube, iFilm stuff, Twitter, and yeah, all that stuff. Website. Yeah, guys, so go check them out. Tell them thanks from me for making this map. And yes, thank you for making the map if you watch this video. Thank you for downloading. Welcome to Ruins of the Dead. Drop down the hole to begin your adventure. Well, guys, time to begin. So we landed in this hole, nice grassy place. Rules and help. 1 to 4 players only. Do not place or break blocks. Use game mode 2 at all times. Let's just do that now. Oh no, fail, slash. Bye bye guys. Yep, game mode 2. Flick the lever if you understand the rules. Let's get down to business, guys. Okay, game mode has been up. Hold on, I have to just do that a couple of once in a while. Where is it? Wait. Start screen. Items drop at the end of each round. Random drop area. Okay guys, I'm off of it. I just take all these because I want to. Trying to organize guys, sorry. Put that there. That one. There. Yep, okay guys, we're good. Sorry, just need to, you know, open up here, let's talk to you about that. What does it say? Zombie lair opens after round 16. Wait, hold on guys. This is, I guess, very laggy because of a lot of zombies, so. Oh, get five. Okay, we got that guy, so that's the five. Keep on going. Okay. If you pick up that, we're gonna get 25. And get we're out of the sword. Come on, end round. In the game. If I could get me, I could get me. But I could get any sword or something. Okay, what? Okay, we got that guy. Let's see what's going on. Guys, I'm trying to like not but I know you can buy a school store from here. How many people are looking at every point count? Okay, wait, let's go buy another one. So I can switch to one or two and okay, now. Come and get me! I'm right here! I'm right here! Come and get me! Well, we got two rounds. Wait. And there's still another one. Yo. I love it. Dog, this is how I do it. Okay, now we need a couple more levels, so end of round 4 is going to have something that we need. Start this round. We just spawn back up in here. So we're going to do that. Get. Take out that mantle. Look at that mantle. Damn, guys, we died. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Jump shot! Called it. Need to bust out another sword, guys. We died again. Two deaths. Sorry, guys. Yes, we got an arrow, guys. We got a golden apple. We got some stuff. Let me just take all of this. Take all this stuff out. Anyway. Now we can now actually keep 64 arrows. Yeah, guys, I will just use this relationship. this recording session, guys. So, guys, sorry for the delay of Ruins of the Dead. Yeah, sorry, guys. Thank you for watching. Ooh, there's a diamond for this. Yo, guys, we'll get that after. Still, wait. Yeah, stop recording. I'm not gonna end this. But yeah, but guys, thank you for everything. Thank you for everything, guys. Thank you for waiting for Ruins of the Dead. And oh my nigga, you gotta chat. Yo, guys, thank you for watching. Please, guys, leave a like down below if you enjoyed. Leave a like below if you guys enjoyed this, and I will probably give you guys 2 days. That's how nice I am, but yeah, I'll give you guys some more. And yeah, oh damn, you guys will get that chest, guys. Next episode, that chest. Oh, thank you guys for watching. Click the thumb, leave a like down below, subscribe, and thank you, and goodbye.